to the Motorfest. It's like it never happened.